Hello friends, today's video, research gap. This video very useful for research scholar, students doing their research. Research gap, that means the review of literature we are writing for our research. The review of literature, that means same topic. For example, today I am going to do a research on the topic students' attitude towards online classes in Tamil Nadu. Repeat, students' attitude towards online classes in Tamil Nadu. This is my research topic. I am collecting the review, students' attitude towards online classes, whether any research already done. I am collecting. Yes, 2018, 2017, 15, there are some people in India, in Maharashtra, in United Kingdom, in Germany, there are some people already done the research, same topic, students' attitude towards online classes. So I collected the review, I collected the articles, the thesis I collected, who are all done the research in my topic, collected. I download and keep it in my laptop. Then I am writing the review of literature chapter. So one by one I reading all the articles one by one and writing the review for 5 or 10 lines. What they find, what tools they applied, how many sample size they taken, what's their population. Likewise, I collected all the information. Definitely, in their work, something they miss. So this is the key area. This is the important area or important job for me to identify what kind of information they miss. Previous researcher, what they miss in their research work. That is the important, that is very important job as a researcher. We need to identify what they miss. That is the research gap. That is the research gap. Previous researcher missing some information, missing to do some function, missing to analyze some variables, missing to cover some geographical location. That everything we need to identify. That is called research gap. Identifying the research gap. Is it needed? 100% definitely needed for our research work. Definitely we need to mention the gap in our research report. Why? Our research gap clearly defines our innovation. The new thing what we are trying to do in our research is identified in this research gap. Second one, our uniqueness. No one did, we are doing. Final thing, benefit for organization, society. Steps, as I told, collect maximum review in the same topic, list their previous finding, check out what they missed, analyze, is it possible for us, feasibility, possible, is it possible for us to cover, to fill the missing gap. Finally, run the show, do our research. Example, what kind of information may the researcher, previous researcher miss? One is geographical location. As I told, students' attitude towards online classes in Tamil Nadu. Earlier in India, some people done. Previously, the researcher study all over India. Today, I am studying only in Tamil Nadu. Or previously, the various research people study the students' attitude towards online classes in Tamil Nadu. But I am specifically studying one particular district. So I able to say nobody studied my district Coimbatore alone. Today I am going to do demography based on gender or based on industry. Nobody studied the cement industry. Nobody studied the service sector. Likewise, we can able to bring technology, new technology, new innovative technologies entering the market. That we study. Application part of the research we study. Any factors missing or any variables missing. Final thing, sir, nothing I able to find out. There is no gap. Don't worry. We prove again. We again do the same topic and prove. Once again, in 2020, in 2020, we do the same topic, same research and prove again. In 2005, the researcher did. Again, I prove after 15 years, the same topic, the same result, I'm going to prove again. Likewise, we bring it. In our project report, in the review of literature chapter, we are mentioning the research gap. Benefits. By this research gap, we can easily frame our research question, frame our hypothesis for future researcher. So our research gap, we are mentioning the research gap in our research project report. Future, the younger generation, they refer our project report, they learn about the research gap. Thank you, friends. Subscribe my channel, share this video to your friends.